I'm just excited to be here. I still pinch myself every day when I wake up. I can't believe this fight's really about to happen. I mean, everybody who knows me know I've been chasing Bernard for about 3 years now. I always wanted this fight. And it was funny when I lost to Pascal, which was one of my worst nights in boxing. 2 days later, I think, Bernard called out Pascal and said he wanted the Pascal fight. I mean, I was hurt because, you know, that was the fight I wanted for so long. And he got the fight. It was a great fight. The first fight was a good fight. I thought Bernard won the first fight. The second fight, Bernard dominated him. But, you know, like I said, on that night, that wasn't Chad Dawson. I'm a different person. No more. I'm problem-free. I'm stress-free. My life is great. I just had a new baby boy on Monday morning. My son Prince is here. I got four little boys at home to take care of. So, I mean, to me, this is all or nothing, you know. So I'm going into this like, you know, it's the end of my career, end of my life. So, I mean, this side of the table, the believers, you know, they can believe what you want, but believing what you can do. But on October 15th, you have to get in the ring. You have to show everybody what you can really do. And on the 15th, I'm going to get in the ring, and I'm really going to show everybody I'm better than Bernard Hopkins. I'm one of the best fighters in the world. And, you know, and as far as this fight goes and the build-up and anticipation, you know, it's great and all. You know, some people say they don't think it's pay-per-view, meant for pay-per-view. It's not meant for pay-per-view, but on October 15th, it's going to be my night. And, you know, can nobody take that away from me? Bernard, nobody. At this side of the table, I'm not worried about that side of the table. I'm worried about what I'm going to do to get ready for this fight. I'm worried about the 15th when they put the belts around my waist. I'm thinking about what I'm going to say to the world. Everybody who doubted me, who put me down when I lost to Pascal. Everybody who said I wasn't a big puncher. Everybody who said I was a boring fighter. Everybody. I'm bringing all of that into the ring on October 15th. Believe me. Thank you.